called G Sharp. I just got another batch of them in. Steve Pearson makes some really crazy stuff. I've never done an effect with this other than it really is a Sharpie, and it's just an amazing piece of magic. Woohoo! Anyway, this is called G Sharp.